Morning, Brother Jim. I wasn't kidding when I said that. Heavenly Father, we affirm together what you have known all along. You knew about today when Elder Eaves was in the womb of his mother. Heavenly Father, I have to give you the glory. I needed help. And I thought it would. This guy was promising me that he would come and then my old mentor promised me that he would come and did. But I kept on praying.
My mind runs through Ephesians 4, you
doing, but you sure didn't know what you were doing. I give you praise. And I said, thank you for not allowing my plan to turn out. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for putting a stop to my plans and causing me to bow to yours. I give you praise. Brother, my dear friend. And Lord, I know you use him to shepherd me as well. And to shepherd your people. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. That's the word of your mind. Support your embrace. Now it is a plan, and I know you want to. Can't bring a man on his elder and not do something with a cookie jar. He's preaching through Romans, and it'd be nice to stay Romans alongside Dr. James Boyce. Spurgeon study Bible. So this is the Charles Spurgeon study Bible.